Vishnu. At one time, many of the sages assembled on the banks of the river Saraswati and held a great discussion on the Supreme. Their topic centered on who was the greatest among the Trimurtis, Brahma, Vishnu and Rudra. They wanted direct information. They deputed Maharishi Brihu, son of Brahma, for getting at the truth. Brihu first visited Brahma when he was busy with creation, assisted by his consort Saraswati. Brihu stood there without doing any prostrations, etc. Brahma saw his arrogance and got wild. Brihu resisted and reached Kailas. Rudra was having his dance. Seeing the sage, Rudra stopped the dance and welcomed him and wanted to embrace the sage. But Brihu resisted, saying that he should not touch him as Rudra had trodden in evil ways. Rudra got wild and was about to throw his trident on him when Parvati interfered and stopped his actions, as Brihu was only Shiva's brother. Brihu ran from there and reached Vaikuntha. Lord Vishnu was resting with his head on the lap of Lakshmi. Brihu straightway went and kicked on his chest with his leg. Lord Vishnu stood up from the couch, begged pardon of the Rishi for not receiving him in time. He caught hold of the legs of the Rishi and said they must have been sprained, and so he began to massage them. He said that his chest had become sanctified by the touch of the sage's foot and that Lakshmi would have the good fortune of taking that as her permanent place thenceforward. Brihu returned and reported his findings to the assembly of sages, and they concluded unanimously that Lord Vishnu was the greatest among the three gods. Vishnu is the storehouse of wisdom.